Welcome to E-ARTS Cambodia. 655 new COVID-19 cases have been reported by the Minister of Health. They include 201 cases detected at a garment factory in Phnom Penh. A total of 947 workers were tested, and those who tested negative are now under quarantine at home. The new cases also include 49 imported cases, which have been climbing sharply this month. Over the past 24 hours, 11 new deaths have been reported, while 810 patients have been discharged. The latest figures from the Ministry of Health take Cambodia's total COVID-19 case tally to 37,321. The death toll stands at 311, and the number of patients treated successfully is 30,617.